Hey guys, Paradise Master here, and today we're going to be opening some packs on FIFA 17, and we're going to be opening the recent promo packs, which is the premium gold players pack, and I'm hoping that we can at least get maybe 85 rated and above, or maybe an inform if I'm lucky enough. Let's get that word down. I mean, that last pack was kind of decent-ish. I mean, come on. Come on, let's get somebody good. Someone good. Shite. I mean, he's got decent stats and stuff, but I can't use him. Because does it go with the formation first off, and second, I'm a BPL team. Now again, I could save him for later and make like a, I don't know. There's just something about seeing that Portugal flag, like every time I see it, right, I just think Ronaldo? And then and I'm like, nah, it's not gonna be fucking Ronaldo. You gotta have that fucking luck of a, like, you need to have EA on your side, you need to have them go like, hey bud, you want Ronaldo? And then you're like, aye, what did I do? Oh, Mourinho! I just paid attention there. Fucking hell, Mourinho, yeah boy! Alright, also I'm gonna get maybe a new striker because, I don't know, I feels like I'm really wanting Sturridge. Really want him. And then Cam, I probably want Coutinho. Like, I just, I love Liverpool, right? And those two players to me are absolutely amazing, so like, I'd love to have them. Plus, they were good for me in the older FIFAs. Like, Sturridge had, like back in like the older FIFAs, Sturridge used to, like, dribble past cunts and then just put in. And then with, like, Coutinho, I used to, like, set up cunts, and then sometimes I'd get in with him and just score, like, a couple of goals. Especially FIFA 15, man. Oh, man, that was amazing. Alright, pretty sure he's, yeah, BPL player, so I guess I could keep him, depending. Oh. And kinda decent. That is kinda decent. Yes, that's good. Ah, yes, Henderson, come on! Oh yes. Alright, I'm definitely putting Henderson on the bench. FIFA 15 and all, like, Henderson was decent for me. Yup. It's decent. Like, how many times am I gonna keep fucking saying that? It's decent. It's decent. Ski's a good player. Come on. Alright, maybe this one. Come on. Come on. Something good. Something. What? It's an M4. Yes! What? Is it any good? Let's have a look at that. Compare. But look at those stats though. Those are actually quite decent. Fucking hell, he's decent. Oh, he's going on the market list. Well, I'm a lucky cunt. Ah, man, we're going into pretty low numbers with this pack. I mean, I got an M4. I mean, that's one of my goals accomplished. And yeah, that's kinda decent. I've been needing a striker for BPL. I'll do, I guess. It's actually got decent stats. So, I mean, it's, I don't know. He does look decent. I think I'll take him for like a couple of matches, see how he does. Don't need it anyway. And shite. Oh, pardon me. That's the only one on the list, and at least every video I've been doing so far, I always burp once. It's dead weird. Alright, who are we gonna get? Shite. Wait, haven't we already got him before? Like, we've had like 3 versions of him now. Like, I don't want you. Is it no obvious yet? Oh, aye, the pack's run out. Fucking hell. Right. Let's see how we do in the premium gold. We won't be able to open that many for the premium gold, but yeah, for as much. Shite. Oh, yes. Give some of that. One of those. Alright, stick you in the... pardon me. Talk about it, you start burping. Right. Who are we gonna get? Shite! I mean, decent pace and all, but... Aye, those are some decent stats, actually. Maybe get... Oh, yes! What's this? Oh, a contract pack, mate. We're gonna leave the best for last. That's what I'm gonna say. Leaving the best for last. Contract pack. I don't need it anyway. And I love these songs. Come on. Shite. Oh, can I say shite? Cannot say shite. Well, that's actually decent stats though. Yo. Alright, take that. Alright, let's see who we get in this one. Come on boys. I mean, I've already accomplished one of my goals. Get an inform. Oh, that's decent. Hold on a second here. Those are some decent stats, aye. I've no, that's something I noticed in people. I haven't came across one person where I've looked at their stats and go like, man, that's hefty shite. That's just bollocks. Oh! No! Another M4! He looks shite! But another M4! Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! That'll do us for today, 2 M4s. Why did I even put him in the market? I just realised that. Why did I put him there? Mate, that he should just be fucking quick sailed. Ah, oh, come on, he's American. When you know they're American, you know they're hefty shite. Come on. Oh, Celtic away kit. Oh yes, Livia. I'm sorry, mate. You're gonna have to go into the market though. Sorry, bud. Alright, let's open the gold pack. Probably going to get fuck all. Aye, but as much. Fuck all? Fuck all? Right. Well, this is just a quick reminder, guys. If you enjoyed the video, contracts pack, then leave a like. If you guys really enjoy my content, though, then subscribe to my channel. If you want to leave any suggestions of what I should play, let me know in the comments below. And I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya!